Ready to rock and ready to roll. Not really. We got 40 minutes. Can we just, like, fucking not die? Oh, fucking me, mate. My AoE not allowing me to see what I'm supposed to be seeing here. Thanks. I helped you out there, bro. You owe me some new things. You owe me the new news. You can't really send any more money to you. Hold that. Hold that. All the power. Be it unleashed! Every freaking time. I got a feeling it's always on me. I wonder if we got Venthyr. Anyone that's from the Venthyr cruise. Most likely don't. But who the hell wants to be Venthyr? Like, on a weenies. You thought you were slick, little flame thingy that pops out of the ground. You thought you were slick. Popping right into me where I couldn't see. Because I'm a big boy orc on this run. Go with some real speed. We go with some real. Are we gonna just fucking pull it? Just pull this shit, Ben. It's like a 100% pull rate. Oh, this guy's going for the big team. No! Say that. No! What tank do we have? What the f- oh. We have a demon hunter tank. DK, DPS. Making things explode today. Coming in with your friend. Oh. Get that bitch. Watch out! because of the speed of these runs, I always freaking forget to do my necroload bubble. I'll take advantage of it after the boss. Take what we take. So far, a pretty freaking clean run, except for the one healer death, but that would probably be ticky related. Of the bubble again. Itachi, stop being so stupid. Your daddy son, hey! Hey! You're crazy, hey! No. You could have kept it in my line of sight, my G. No! I got the damn it, I didn't get it off. I tried to be smart, but I was not smart. Can you pull the next pack, please? I've got, like, cooldowns up a sword right now. I don't think you understand this. Some real speed. Oh wait, no, we got the assholes coming in now. Chances of us having the move is pretty slim. I was gonna say a lot. I'm getting lucky with the flames right now. No cap. No cap! Your boy getting lucky with the flames. He was getting lucky with the flames. We got prideful earlier than usual on that. We have two deaths. I don't remember who the second one was. I thought it was going the other way for some reason. Coming towards me. Extremely cool if you keep that right green to the map. Ah, oh, no! We're gonna have some fun in a minute. Oh, here comes the fun. Fucking someone kill this. No! You almost backed up a little bit too much there, buddy. I'm a speedy fat boy. Fuck, hold this shit. Not get hit. Yeah, see, if I was Volpera, I wouldn't have gotten hit by that. Volk Nation, yeah, Volk Nation. Thank you. should have a little bit more time here. Three deaths again. Where the fuck are these deaths coming from? About the group, getting them some cookies to munch on. I see you picking up the cookies over there, buddy. Minutes to go. We're almost halfway on the timer, which I believe started at roughly 40. Not 100% sure, but roughly. Those of you tuning in, I will check out chat in a bit. Having a freaking Demon Hunter tank and a Death Knight DPS. Seriously. They do. That's like one of my favorite tanks is the Demon Hunters and the. You can have. Tried to get a cast off, it wasn't worth it. Didn't think I would take that much damage.
I don't have a target.
So much left to discover.
Quickly, mortals. Escape with Sorali.
20 minutes! Final 25% and boss. This is feeling good so far. You gonna LOS? I was waiting for that. But yeah, like I said, for those of you tuning in live, I will check out chat periodically, most likely at the end of this run, give you guys a heads up. But if you guys are tuning in when this goes live on my YouTube channel, be sure to just post in the comment section, I'll be sure to respond as quickly as possible. Working. Gotta be able to move and groove, my G. I wonder what's the chances of being able to use that.
Gods, slay them all.
Need to be in Revendreth, makes sense.
I'm out of range.
Why aren't you freaking attacking? How many times do I have to spam your shit, bro? Dumbest pet ever. As well. Very comfortable group so far. I mean, we've had, what, 4 deaths now? It's just a random death every single time, but we're getting through this nicely. This is one of the more difficult ones, in my opinion. So to be able to get this one done, nice. Will you get the sucky sucky with the bubble? That's nice, 12k. 12k damage where I can just be an absolute McDick and sit and shit. Not bad, not bad. How freaking clean was this run? Good job. We got another death though. Fifth death for no reason. This is where my DPS shines. My utility would slow these freaking stuns. I help the tank do some escape shit. And then DPS wise, I'm just coming in like clapping. Summon one of the biggest, fattest tyrants of all times. It was the cleanest run! We got Yeevee. So clean until we all went retarded. Oh, I hate to see it. I'm slow. Someone give me a speed boost. Someone boost the speeds! That was my first death. Yay!
Surrender the prison.
Oh. Don't even have my pet. This is gonna be a freaking potato fight. This fight's now potatoes. I didn't get any freaking buffs because I'm slow as hell. Hell, you know what? Let's just make sure we get this completed. Bubble. Kinda sad.
We'll take you
all. No! We did the team! I got a trinket.